Never know when I might need these. Attention. That does it. Time to take a look around the room. They're inside too. I'll tuck that away. Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, doesn't seem to have turned out very well. Must have been where the soldiers slept. What was this place? Furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. Just one bed. Maybe their war chief's room. Red light. Guess that means no power. Whatever powered this door should be close by. Must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning object. Useful information. Three power lines. Resources? That makes one.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. The bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did ya? As usual, I defy expectations. Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. The bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did ya? As usual, I defy expectations. Know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did ya? As usual, I defy expectations. To know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. The bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did ya? As usual, I defy expectations.
That's two. One more. I'm gonna have to figure this out. It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons. Looks with me.
It's a map.
A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. It looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Far robots were spreading across the world, beating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how?
Full already.